Uh-oh. Oh, of course, they had to have one of these. I don't think my odds are good because I don't have much left to deal with and stuff, but... Oh well. Hopefully this guy will drop tree fragments. Uh-oh. Still haven't fixed my flask. All right, we got him. Ooh, nice. No blessing, though. I think that might be everything down here besides the ladder that I saw. Damn, this place is huge. Okay, let's fix my flask. Need to get rid of this. So we've got the restore HP for a time. Lightning attacks wouldn't be a bad idea. They use that a lot. I think HP near death is kind of a gimmick because you can still get like one shot from moderate health. Yeah, let's try this out. I'm just going to try the lightning damage. HP restoration plus lightning damage. Seems like it could be good. Okay, so this just leads back. this the main brace? Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, I already did this. I remember that same waterfall guy getting me earlier, too. I don't think I need to fight this guy again, but I'll just make sure. I got up into that gap in the roof. I don't know if I can go up on the roof, so I guess I should try. Oh, looks like there's a lot more here. Shortcut. Hexing Arts of the Tower. This is Belarot Tower City, so I guess these guys specialized in some sort of hexing in their big tower. Oh yeah, there is like a hole. I can't tell if it's like floating. A big shadowy part over the thingy. Ooh, pot guy. Brother told me about these. Oh, it's only rune acquisition though. He said sometimes they drop tree fragments, so.
Of Mesmer's flame.
That guy didn't do anything. That's good. just as a heads up, anytime you see little jump cuts like that, it's because I'm stepping up for a break and probably just not going to announce it every time. It should be like an instant thing for you, so no big deal. But that's what's going on there. Would be kind of nice if the axe had one more light attack in the combo, kind of like the scimitar, but I'm not complaining, it's still really strong. Yes, thanks FromSoft, may I have another? Might be able to put on a little bit heavier armor. Oh! Thought that was a small guy for some reason. Uh-oh. Looks like I can, though. I can go a little bit heavier here. As I'm upgrading endurance. Man, some of this shit's ugly, though. Maybe Galmir? Oh, I hate the plume. I like when it's clean. It's probably gonna be dumb. I feel like scaled would be ideal. Just stick with this. Or switch to this, rather. It's not too bad looking. A little more protective than the previous helmet. Wow. Pretty spammy knights there. This guy still gonna drop anything? I think I've explored most everywhere up to this point. I'm just trying to think if there's any spots I missed. But I think we're okay. Scorpions. Wow, somber smithing stone 1. Jeez. Oh, might be boss time without finding more fragments, unfortunately. Summons are probably stronger than me at this point. Alright. Maybe I'll do more damage to this boss than that other one. Who is that talking? Is that the lady? Pretty cool boss design. What the fuck is going on? Alright then. Couldn't tell what was happening and I died. Okay, then. I'm trying to attack too much. I just need to play more patiently. Wait for the openings. A lot of these enemies in this DLC so far have just been, like, combo spammers.